precise into the secondary and be dragged across midfield. Christian Michael, the first play for the Aggies of the half. The handoff to Collins. He's going to get the first down and then some. Looking at the sidelines to get out of bounds. Instead, be a straight ahead run and a big run across the 30-yard line. Earlier tonight, which put Notre Dame on the board with just one play in. So this is C.J. Procise. Another one of the big keys for Notre Dame. He eludes a defender and all the way up the sidelines.
Upstairs. Collins again. Collins hits the edge. Collins may go. Run down from behind at the 15-yard line. So finalize this offense. Faking a toss. Collins with blockers. He leaps and he is into the end zone. Touchdown.
Procise. Touchdown.
But the way his team played and the loss and the way has a big run play for Michael upended.
Across for the touchdown.
the eye again. Here's Collins. He'll dead and leg. Gets it to the goal line. Touchdown, Arkansas.
Inside the one. Let's see if they can stop A&M here.
Michael again. They're just running straight ahead, and Michael is in. His second touchdown. A tunnel.